Hi, Killer Clan. Welcome to Port Richey, Florida, and we're at Madison Avenue Pizza. That's what the sign says. We got Molly Schuyler, and we got Andrew, the Iceman Poulet, and we're here to try out their, that's what she said, pizza challenge. It's a 32-inch pie designed for two people. I think we haven't worked out the particulars. We might each be doing our own. We're going to see. Or we might do three between two people. Mr. Poole's not feeling the best, so we're not sure he's going to do one by himself. But we're going to go inside here, check out this pizza challenge. All right, Killer Clans, they brought out the pizza challenges to us. They're massive. This is the That's What She Said challenge. I got pineapple with my topping. Molly went with some gross mushrooms. We're going to give this thing a few minutes to cool down, and then we're going to get into this thing. I'm solo one. Molly's solo one. Mr. Poole's over here. We ran out of space on the The pizzas are just too big to get it all in one frame. And Mr. Poole's over here, so I'll put a link into his video. We're gonna let it cool down, we're gonna get into it. So we gave this thing a few minutes to cool down, we're gonna go ahead and get into it.
Go hot though.
Molly Schumer's gonna count it down, we're gonna start eating pizza.
Alright guys. 3, 2, 1, let's go.
How'd you guys pizza?
Pizza bar. I'm only one slice in. Ooh, hot.
Yeah. Wow. I was like, I thought I had a couple racks.
I was good. Okay.
Yeah, you can put a top on.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, very good.
That thing is like lava though.
That's delicious.
It's delicious.
I know it's delicious.
Thank you.
delicious.
It's like one of the best big pizzas I've actually ever eaten.
Thank you.
There are a lot of really crappy big pizzas.
I appreciate that. I really appreciate that.
Yeah, I thought it was done and there's a whole other half.
Mr. Pool. Ah, so much pizza.
Capacity machine over here.
Woo! Capacity machine.
Thank God. Capacity machine. You're optimizing what you got. That's impressive. I'm impressed. We did teach you something. I still got rubber in there.
Hmm?
I still got rubber. Taking it easy on the crust because my mouth is wrecked. How many tumors are our last piece of crust? How fast?
1350.
1401. 14.
What is it?
14 minutes.
Too. I'd hide my phone down there. Hell yeah.
Thank you.
gross.
Hmm?
Okay, I got stuff on my hand.
Good together unless we bore.
Yeah.
We get a 20, was that 26?
Huh?
What was Raimondo, 26?
Raimondo is the...
Cincinnati.
Was that the... That really quick one?
Uh-huh.
Was that like a minute 35?
26 hits me to a minute and a half. Two people. Well, at least the less amount of food, the more liquid you can take in, so you can propel it a lot faster. So if we only eat half a pizza, we can drink twice as much water.
Yeah.
You know?
Just slam it down.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Good. There's the pizza challenge here at Madison Avenue Pizza in Dunedin, Florida. Corrected that because I said Port Richey outside, but it's Dunedin. So if you're ever in this area of Florida, stop in here and have yourself a slice of pizza. Try the challenge, bring a partner in. I don't recommend failing it though. It's $90. You don't want to fail. You don't want to pay $90. Ruins your vacation. It is a delicious pizza. Maybe just order for like, I don't know, 5 or 10 people and enjoy it. Check out Molly's channel. Check out Andrew's channel. Links below. Take it easy.